Hey everyone, in today's video I will tell you about the developers option settings in Nord CE3. So in Nord CE3, if you want to do the developers option settings and you want to turn on or off the developers mode, I will tell you how to do it. I will show you all the steps, you have to follow them, and by the end of the video you will able to do it. Now if you're new here, then don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. Let's watch the video.